I am responsible for the health care of a few indigenous communities. I see a lot of injustice where, for example, food, milk, whole projects and even grants for the indigenous people disappear. And if you report the corruption, you become a target for the politicians and the ruling class. It's not always easy to live with my own fears, with the sometimes concealed and not so concealed threats and intimidations. The state supplies food, but this food arrives irregularly, is refined and unhealthy. Half of the kids under 6 years suffer from malnutrition. One reason behind most of the health problems, the Mbia lost their habitat, the virgin forest.
Pero yo sentí este nuestro, pero lamentablemente no puedo sacar mis árboles porque es una propiedad ajena. Monte lo que trae alegría, oxígeno, toda esa cosa. Porque sin monte no podemos vivir, porque parece un triste. Esa es una enfermedad muy grave para nosotros.